down. When I got down, it was the job that I got. I was with Paul Salifo, the mayor of Gamenda, too. End of the year, Paul is here. So that's Paul. We were hurrying back home. As we were hurrying back home, Garba and Salifo took one of the time. At the fish pond, the police came onto them to jump them. Garba jumped down. And the motorcycle was running in Salifo. They started firing. A bullet got Salifo on the left hand. It went through the doctor. So, that was Saturday evening. Sunday passed. Monday passed. Tuesday, I went up to the governor of Salifo to tell the governor that, the governor, the way your policemen are harassing people is not possible. I wouldn't take it. They are really telling people, come for a civil war. Let us kill ourselves. As if I make an announcement to the people and say, well, enough is enough. Let's go, let the army kill us all and take the place. All no personal salvation. Can you, Mr. Governor, tell your people not to have this excess situation? Because these boys have their agents all over. They reported to them that I went to governor to send me army to come and fight them. And then that night they said, okay, they should relocate. And when they are relocating, they should set traps to kill the army when they do come. And they came and burned my house. I'm told before they burned the house, they looted property. And then threw petrol and burned property to not pass. So, my problem is not the house. My problem is not the property. My problem is too bad. So I think that everything that has come for us is simple. The women have all done their best to send me a chief. I made sure they come and eat. But the men never send me 5 liters of money. And they come soon here again and I'm just with them. I come here because of it. I don't come because I have so much money. If I have so much money, I want to enjoy myself. I can take a plane, go to Europe, go wherever I want to go. Sleep in a hotel, please, and come back to you. But when I do that, I have to carry stones on my head to feel that right there. This school that your children are going through, I have to build that school out of pocket. And how the school came here, most of you don't know. And how much I fought for it, you don't know. I could have taken care of my children, which I've done. But you see, what is killing most of us is that when you take care of your children and they're going, you don't look at those behind. When your children come, they'll live with the other children here. And the children here should come to a standard that they can live together and to witness and what you heard. So I want to thank all of you who've come. The day I wanted to come, they blocked me that I should not come. I was coming hoping that it's something that we could maybe manage patch. But the cracks are too bad. So all of this house has to come down. I told architects to come with me. When the architects come, they'll give me a design. And we start building. And I must chop Christmas in this house.
Amen.
I'm not going to shoot the gun and run. When I shoot the gun, I face you. I'm told they've got a well beaten and the soldier already. I've been got all the everybody is so, and if they are beaten, how can you come to beat your own fathers and uncles? Why should you do that? I told him here, I said, they put the box of Ambazonian and put the box of beer. With what you are doing and what you've done to me, I'll go for beer. And in the market,
I told him that this is the thing I started. He said, yes, yeah, it's not easy, but you betrayed. I said, a few people are betraying now and bringing armed robbery into the Amazonian corps. This is not Amazonian. I met with Amazonians by foot, met with them on the in Babanki going to the hospital. They said, but you cannot see the ID. You cannot do this. We don't want you to go because the soldiers are fighting with our boys in front. If you go ahead, it can get you a table of this. So they put me carefully. When they were going, when they said the army was coming, they said, you should go from this to the next one to the beach. I told them, I said, sir, look at me. I'm a fighter. Give me a gun and give me cash. Leave me. I will lie in that bed and see the damage I've caused. The leader looked at me wet. He said, I just did it. When I went, the thing ended. They called us back. People came, took their ID cards. People came, took their telephones. They did not harass anybody, didn't take money from anybody. I said that the Amazonia, I know that fighting for the Anglophones. When we come here to a small village, women cannot go to farm, children cannot go to school. They said somebody breaking his bread. They went there, scattered the thing, destroyed things. I said, where do you even have 500 pounds to put your airtime? These are the people to help you. You can steal money anywhere and come, but that money will get finished and you need something from your own money. That's why I came up here that Saturday. Because of the cry that came that Baba people are not sleeping. And if you are not sleeping, me too, I cannot sleep. And because I came up, here's the result. So, and all these things were happening in your presence, you saw. I used to come here, and today I come here bringing vanguards from town, not here. And one time the vanguards went to Jam's place there and saw young children there smoking hemp. They bullied them. That the elders who got on and said, you come here to bully children, who are you? Where are you from? This and that. Now you are seeing the results. Now you have seen the results. They beating you well. And thus, you deserve it. But the one from the first hand, but sir, I know how you end up a fellow, sir, one of our poor. Our poor Baba Zeno. And truly, truly, after the Bomba Dandy, the Bomba Dandy. So what I want to do is that while they are clearing this, the idea that just comes to mind is that we look at the kitchen that I built before and see how we can fix it immediately so that people that are working here can have a good experience. And we'll bring this down. So the builders in this village, tell me what you want to do. And we can't do it immediately to move all this. Okay? Well, I'm taking other steps. And again, as I said, people who saw what happened don't fear and fear. And that's why I came back. You can tell yourself what is going. So, for now, while they are doing the cleaning on the main house, some people should be cleaning that small house behind. At 2 o'clock, we'll have some lunch together. When we have the lunch, those who are going go and see what we can do, maybe 3 or 4. Okay? Yes. The work is not a job that you'll tell that you did. When you see what you have, correct? But be very careful because of the broken wall. I don't want to come again with tears in my eyes carrying a child for an old man to walk. Okay? If Some of you have checked your house of the dream. Let us see somewhere. When you walk, you are tired. You are not dressed. The others are clean. So the journalist now has to
I don't know.